The bun is a 12-inch round bun. It weighs about almost just shy of 2 pounds.
Okay, and then the burger here
burger
is how much?
A 5-pound burger. We grind it in-house. It's all done in-house, so it's 100% Black Angus chuck. Half a pound of bacon, half a pound of cheese, quarter pound of bacon.
All right. Wow. And this is one big burger. This is not a bunch of burgers compressed together.
This is one big burger, one massive hamburger.
All right. Now, they're going to try it in here. How many of these do you sell? I mean, do you sell them?
This is something new that we've done. I work with a nonprofit group. We've only been in the dine for about 5 months, so we're expanding our menu. We have a whole new menu that's coming out, so we're adding just this massive burger to our menu.
Has anybody tried it before?
Me and our kitchen staff have tried to polish one off. And
how long did it take?
We weren't able to finish. it's a little ridiculous, but that's the point. You know, it's supposed to be. It's a lot of fun. We're right in downtown. We're right near Sonar. So
sure.
There's a couple clubs in the area.
Oh,
so
my goodness.
We're open late night for that, and so people come in and, you know, try it.
After you've had a few, this is the way to soak up the alcohol.
I think so. Then you could perfectly drive.
I would think so. Wow.
Quick sobering. So.
Okay. And so the fact that you add, you know, the bacon to it adds some extra flavor.
Absolutely. Well, you don't want it to be boring. You don't want it to be bland because you want something big, but you want it to taste good, too. So.